Light flashing. Set for the opener. Little field racing. The favourite out back, Jack off the inside, was the first to jump away from It's a Land Surveillance Special View. And dropping in behind them, Ripon Falls and also the newcomer, Maud. And so as they work over past the 1400, over on the inside, Outback Jack is tested by Surveillance and Special View. Brown looking to lead here on Surveillance, and Surveillance now given a bit more rein. Races to the lead by a length and a half. They were tracked around the outside by Ripon Falls, who was sent forward, going around Special View and Outback Jack, who's holding that inside advantage and settled up running third. About two lengths behind it, then came It's a Lance and a similar margin then to the debutante mare Maud. Inside the 1,000 metres they head, and it's the safeguard three-year-old Surveillance that leads the way. Out onto the side they head, Surveillance by a length over Ripon Falls with Outback Jack on the rail. A length off those came Special View, a length and a half It's a Lance and the same margin to Maud. In this pattern they work down the side passing the 700. The pacemaker is Surveillance, a length and a half clear, coming off the bridle already as Ripon Falls. McGruddy just bides his time here with Outback Jack. Niggled at behind them, Special View. It's a Lance coming off its heels, two lengths to Mortar. Surveillance quickens them right up, coming into the straight by the 375, and Brown goes for home. Surveillance had shot away. It's Surveillance now by three on Outback Jack. Special View is down the outside ahead of the tiring Ripon Falls. It's a Lance, Surveillance in front. Doubt it'll be long though. Here comes Outback Jack. Outback Jack went to Surveillance as they went to the 100-metre mark. Put pay to it now. Starts to extend. McGruddy livens up Outback Jack, and Outback Jack draws away to win it by a length and a half to Surveillance. Then five lengths Special View ahead of Ripon Falls. Maud was next home, and tailing out to finish a distant last, It's a Lance. Number two is the winner, Outback Jack. Shooter McGruddy, relishing the step into a 1700 at only its second lifetime outing, and put paid to Surveillance. Surveillance trying to establish a break on Outback Jack when Brown kicked it clear at the top of the home straight. Outback Jack, though, after just getting himself composed, a promising three-year-old. This by Outreach from Anna Moore, powered away over the final stages to win comfortably. Prepared by Stephen Miller and written by Sean McGruddy. Surveillance, number one, second. A safeguard, Javert Gelding. Jason Brown in the saddle for Jim Taylor. Special View was a distant third by Canford Cliffs from Morning Mist, and written by Chris Parnham for the Grant and Alana Williams team. Outback Jack ran 2.25 and favourite. Surveillance, 3.10. Special View, $3.20. Now, the next race two, the Key Clean Handicap, no changes there. It's a field of seven, just waiting on margins to come through and confirmation of fourth. Thereafter, the running of the first Ripon Falls was there, but faded right out. It will probably run fourth in front of Maud. It's a Lancer dropped out, finished back there last. Margins 1 3/4. It was 6.5, actually, that margin between second and third, so they gap the others. 1:43.36 the time, just outside Except the Roses records. A good run, 35.79. That record is 1:42.02. They've run 1:43.36, having its second lifetime start. For Arthur Barrett, Neil Pinner, Tony Bahaja, B. August, Ms. C. De Groot, B. Wellington, P. Otway, B. Otway, R. P. Otway, and M. Sampson, Ms. M. G. Sampson, T. Sullivan. Outback Jack winning at career start two. Okay, in the next event, the selections are 6, 3, 5, 4. Let's go downstairs now. Brittany is with us, and this son of Outreach looks a real promising type.
Certainly does. SJ Miller with me now. And SJ, this is a horse that you said would be better over further, just 7 days after his debut. Were there any hesitations about backing him up?
No, he pulled up really well, Britt. Yeah, the run the other day, I probably heard in Kellen Shooter how to ride him, and, I think he feels to me like he's a staying type of horse, and there was a three-year-old maiden available this week, so there was no reason not to back him up.
From an inside draw today, were there many discussions pre-race, or was it just left on to Shooter?
Yeah, I just left it to him this week, for sure.
What are the big plans for this horse?
Oh, look, he's very raw, he's very new, he doesn't know what he's doing at the moment. Now I'll probably drop him off a little bit and see where I go, you know.
Are Are you looking towards spring features for the three-year-old or summer features?
I probably am a little bit, but I'm more for the autumn.
So looking towards those staying features in the autumn more so?
Yeah, I'd say so. But, you know, look, if this run brings him on, which I think it will, and, you know, I might have a crack at the earlier ones and just see where I go, but I won't overtax him.
You think that he's a staying type? What signs are you seeing behind the scenes that is showing that?
It reminds me of a horse called King of Saxony. He can just stay all day, this horse.
It's always nice when they have a nice little comparison like that. Well done on this victory.
Thanks very much.
7 days after his debut win, Outback Jack breaks his maiden.
Sean McGrady last week with a pretty handy type in Triple Missile. Sean, clearly very different horses, but what sort of level of ability does this one have?
I think he'll be a pretty handy stayer. And with stays, they take time, so I'd like to think he's got lots of improvement to come.
SJ says he reminds him of King of Saxony. It's a pretty good rap.
Well, he only has to be as half as good as him to be pretty good.
What sort of distance range is going to be when we see him at his peak?
Look, we like to think he's going to make a Derby horse. Obviously, they have to get there, but no, he'll be on a mile and a half sort of horse all day long.
It looks like a pretty even book for you for the rest of the day. Is the one you'd pick out?
Probably Amelia Go, but today, that horse was my best for the day for sure.
Congratulations, Shooter. Well done.
Thank you.
Sean McGrady and Stephen Miller combining with the two. Outback Jack debuted just 7 days ago when second behind Miyagi, and today goes one better in the free entry to Belmont Park Maiden. Let's make it happen tonight. Let's make it happen.